Hey guys, it's me Rahul, back with another quick tutorial video in which I will show you how to get this new Android 11 feature, double tap on the back gesture. It works on almost all new phones and it is totally free and safe to try out. So you can download the APK from the link in the description. It is the official GitHub link. Then install that APK by allowing installation from unknown sources. The app is called TapTap. It is still in very much an alpha stage, but it works amazingly well. So you need to enable accessibility and disable battery optimization for the app. So the app is very simple. The first option gesture allows you to calibrate the gesture sensitivity to your liking. The next option actions, which will allow you to assign what you want the phone to do when you double tap on the back of the phone. So you have a lot of options. You can launch something or do a predefined system action like taking a screenshot, toggling mute, etc. And they have also added an option which will allow you to run Tasker task. If you don't know about Tasker, you can look it up. It's amazing. To add a new action, tap on the new action and select the action that you want. Then what you want to do is drag that action that you want to activate when you double tap on the back of the phone to the top of the list. So basically the top action in this list of actions will be the active one. Hope you guys understood that part. We can check it out whether it works or not. Double tap and here it takes a screenshot. So there is also another menu which is gates, in which you can set situations where you want to disable TapTap entirely. So for example, if your device is in your pocket and you don't want to do any actions if you accidentally tap on the back of your device, so you can disable TapTap on such situations. So that's been it. Check it out and let me know what you guys think of it. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.